sad želim da vam još jednom izrazim reči dobrodošljice i zahvalnosti što ste došli u naš grad.
I had a chance to greet you on the opening ceremony at the stadium. Now I would like to express our hospitality and our pleasure for having you here.
Pretpostavljam da mnogi od vas nisu znali gde dolaze i gde je Pirot, sad ste to upoznali.
I assume that most of you didn't know where Pirot is, but now you know that.
Ali to je jedna od svrha i ciljeva organizacije ovog festivala.
But this is one of the purposes, one of the aims of such a festival.
Da naši gosti malo upoznaju našu zemlju i gradove van glavnog grada Beograda.
To present to our guests the region, the cities apart from Belgrade.
I da mi naravno iz gradova kao što je Pirot upoznamo druge kulture i naš cilj je da grad bude što je moguće više internacionalno.
And of course for our city, for Pirot, this is a chance to meet other cultures and Pirot has to become more international.
Kao što ste videli možda na mapi, mi smo na jugoistoku Srbije.
As you have seen on the map maybe, Pirot lies on the southeast of Serbia.
Bliži veći grad na koje neko pošao avionom jeste Sofija, glavni grad Bugarske i Niš kao regionalni centar u Srbiji.
Bigger cities that are nearby Pirot, so if somebody travels by plane, are Sofia, the capital of Bulgaria, and the city of Niš in Serbia.
Po broju smo srednji grad u Srbiji, imamo 60.000 stanovnika, a po površini smo jedne od najvećih, s obzirom da je veliki deo planine, stare planine, na teritoriji naše grada.
By the number of population, we can say a middle city in Serbia. We have around 60,000 people, inhabitants, but the surface, the area that Pirot, the city of Pirot covers, is huge. So we are third by the area because we have the mountain of Stara Planina in our territory.
Gledajući ove zemlje, ja sam imao priliku da budem samo u dve, nažalost.
Looking at the list of the countries of our guests where you came from, I had a chance to visit only two.
Naravno, bio sam u Banja Luci i imao sam priliku da dva puta budem u Tel Avivu i u Jerusalimu.
Of course, I have visited Banja Luka, Republika Srpska, and I had a chance to visit twice Israel, the cities of Tel Aviv and Jerusalem.
Ono što nas spaja, bio nam je gost pre nekoliko dana, imamo iz Tel Aviva pirotskog zeta.
One thing that connects us, a couple of days ago we had a guest from Israel, he is Pirot's son-in-law.
I imamo nekoliko firmi koji rade na koridoru u Španiji.
And of course, we have a couple of companies that are working on Corridor 10 from Spain, Bilbao company.
Naravno, da ne ponavljam, svi ste nam dragi gosti i nadam se da ste imali slobodno vreme da upoznate grad i da steknete prijatelje iz našeg grada.
And I don't want to repeat myself, all of you, you are all our dear guests and I hope that you had a chance to meet the hospitality of the people and to see around the city.
Želim vam da ostatak vremena lepo provedete i da se vidimo u Pirotu ili na nekom drugom mestu ponovo.
I wish you to spend a comfortable time, the rest of the time during the festival, and to see you in some future occasion again.
Ako neko želi od vas nešto da kaže o uticima iz grada, rado bismo voleli da čujemo.
If somebody would like to say something about your impressions, about the city, about the festival, we'll be glad to hear your impressions and opinions.
Well,
thank you.